Today's been messy for me. It's been messy. Just wait, son. And today we're doing the Penguins of Madagascar. Part of this Madagascar collection I have. Of the first three movies, the movie, two specials we did, and the Penguins of Madagascar Christmas special. And some TV episodes. I've never seen the Penguins of Madagascar. I've seen some episodes of the show, never the movie. Let's get into it. Okay, that's so funny. this wasn't part of the plan!
Huh?
Sweetie. You hit the egg! Oh boy. Here we go. What are they doing? So this is a spin-off taking place after the third movie. Okay, that's actually funny. Why? Okay, this is just getting silly now. Oh my God. What? You evil, evil man! Week up. the villain. Nicholas Cage. That's funny. Okay, I can't. But what now? I won't even notice a change from that to my legs already. My leg already feels weird. The owl, 180 ton. By the time this is up, it's going to be past day 26, but I've been busy. Oh boy. Wait, what? Oh, come on! Oh, this is so Uncharted, before Uncharted came out this year. Because it's being the third one from what I thought. When I lay it on. Okay, that's funny. Dave. What? Okay, never mind. Shanghai. dumbass. First thing I got, let's go. Oh, Dublin, that's cool. Nope. Snow globes! Huh! Wow, what are the odds? Oh boy. This is Private Story, and I'm loving it. This is gonna lead to Flash is a go. It's a merman, thank you very much. The sea lion. What's going on? Oh. Oh no. Ooh, I'm loving this. It's a three-way chase! Wow, it's three teams of four. Dave the Octopus and his three octopuses. The penguins and these four animals. Yeah. They're stuck together now, aren't they? yeah, they did bring this cricket back. The octopuses. Whoa, that was a little vicious. He's not fast. Oh, this is a fail. Oh, he just went down. You're not a team for private? Is that what he's gonna say? You just said we had to take orders from Classified over here. That's not bad. Oh my God, why? Well, I feel like this is gonna go off the rails with these idiots. So what? Oh! Paperclip. Oh. I'm gonna stretch my leg here. Okay, there we go. Yes, you did. Yes, you are. Oh, that hit hard. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh no. Oggi oggi! Yeah. Seeing part of it as a baby again. That was true, because the same even as a monster. Oh no. This time he's not listening because he wants to save everyone. Hugh Jackman. Oh boy. Ice cream truck. Ouch. Impressive. He meant to blow up his sub in just one move. And he walked away from an explosion. Oh no. Oh no! Damn it, Rico. Dibble. Idiots. Wait, would it be more than one? Oh! Oh no. Oh boy. What's coming out of it? Oh. Koski. Delightful. This is on private too, yeah. Oh my God. That's what he wants to hear. I will wait until this is over to tell my full thoughts. What happened to Dave, the octopus? Man, it's weird. I think it's due to their fins. Hey, the cricket's back. Oh, come on, we're not done yet. Oh. Dang it, Skipper! Let him talk, dang it! Oh, whoa. Penguins of Madagascar! Wow, that was awesome! As I'm watching the first all three movies, what I'm just seeing is Skipper's the only one that talks. Everyone else, Kowalski, Rico, and Private, don't really do much besides add a little bit of comedy. This fleshes them out so much. I mean, granted, Rico is still the same, but he gets to do more. You get to see more to Private, too. Alright, hang on. Thursday afternoon. More to say to him. You get to see it to Skipper and Private Race, for all of them, but it was focused on him and Skipper. Which I really enjoyed. Because when your time movie characters aren't the most interesting, you don't get much out of it. They got a lot out of it. This movie is weird, random, and funny. Excuse me. Ooh. Really, really funny. And I'm not upset that I watched it. I mean, I had to watch it regardless because I didn't do Madagascar movies, but considering that this is the first one to not star any of the characters we know and love from Madagascar, this was a really interesting watch. 5 days left of DreamWorks tomorrow. This is the last one where I can say I'm not sure if I would love it or not. It's the strange one of the movies. That's the guy in the Nickelodeon show. See you guys tomorrow for day 27!